Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 2002 guys. The given question is, determine whether each of the following is a tautology, a contradiction or neither. Okay, so V is nothing but disjunction and conjunction and implication and negation and biconditional. Okay, so now they are asking us to solve this particular question, right?
Yes.
Okay, so let us start. Okay, so the first part is really interesting. There is only a single variable, so the values could be 0 or 1. Okay, so if I apply OR operation between A and A, oh my god, okay, so if I perform A or A, I will get A only, right? So if I perform 0 with 0, I will get 0. Okay, 1 with 1, I will get 1, right? Yes. Similarly, if I perform a double implication, so I think it will be better if I write all the combinations, right? Or we can solve in this way also. So anyway will work, right? Okay, so anyway, let us solve in this way only. So it is A double implies A, right? So 0 double implies 0. So it is a 1. 1 double implies 0. Sorry, 1. 1 double implies 1. It is also 1. So basically the first one, it is a tautology, right? It is always a true. Okay, moving on to option 2, that is AB combination. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So A or B. So it is a 0, 1, 1, 1. So now we are calculating this implies a B. So this implies B. It is a nothing but 1, 1, 0. Okay, and 1. Okay, so if you observe here carefully, here we got a combination of 0s and 1s. So with this understanding, okay, so with this understanding, I think we can say that it is a neither, right? Because it is not having all truths, or it is not having all false, right? So it is a neither, and there is an exact word for this, which is called as a contingency, guys. So basically a mixture of truths and false is nothing but a contingency. Okay, yes. So let us continue to option. So this is option 2. So now let's move to option 3. Okay. So we are having AB again. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. ARB. It is nothing but 0, 1, 1, 1. So now I need to apply negation for this. It is a 1, 4, triple 0. And now I need to apply in between these two guys. We are applying OR operation. The result is here. So after applying OR, the result will be 0011. Okay, so did I do any mistake here? It is OR. Okay, OR operation. Okay, you get to 1011. Okay, so if the symbol is OR, the result is neither, guys. But in examination, I think, I don't know why it is printed in this way, but in examination here the symbol is AND symbol, guys. So if we apply AND operation here, you will get 0, 0, 0, 0. So you will get all zeros and the final result will be false, guys. So that is a nothing but contradiction. Okay, yes. So here if you take OR operation, it is again a neither, and if you take AND operation, the value will be false. That is nothing but contradiction. Okay, yes. I don't know why it is printed in that way, so please correct it based on your requirement. Okay, yes. So I hope everyone got some basic idea, right? Yes, that's what I was checking. That's the reason why I paused the video, guys. Okay, yes. Okay, so I hope everyone got a clear idea on this. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.